Hey, what is going on, everybody? BDCool213 here, and welcome to my Let's Play for The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. So here we go. Start this up. So yeah, finally back after a little July 4th break for Independence Day. Hopefully everybody out there that celebrated has had a good time. Yeah, I've been looking forward to playing this. I bought it this weekend, so... yeah, time to try it out. Yeah, this is the first Witcher game that I've ever played. I never played the other Witcher games before this one. So let's see. Here we go. Okay. I think it's fine as it is right there. Yeah, let me turn up the brightness a bit. It's a bit too dark. Oh wow.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Alright. Let me check out the options real quick. Okay, now audio's good. Control settings. Yeah, I guess I'll leave it at that. Control scheme. Why does the audio sound all messed up? Hey, gamer, how you doing, man? Oh, my 4th of July was great, man. How was yours? Really, Archangel? That's weird. It doesn't let you pick any other quality setting? Oh wow, the sound is messed up. What the hell? guess I'll turn that on. Huh. That's weird. Alright. Yeah, I guess we'll get this started. You know, since this is my first Witcher game, I'm not going to pick the hardest difficulty, but I'll pick the, I guess the second hardest. Yeah, smooth ride. Now, I want a challenge, so I'm going to pick this one. Yes, tutorials on. Simulate Witcher 2 save? I guess I'll turn that off. I haven't played The Witcher 2. That was a badass cutscene. Yes, no Riddler trophies here. Or doctors. Or medics, I mean.
You know I don't find that amusing. It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
I think we know what this guy wants. I was not expecting that guy to be in there. I was like, who's this gonna be? And all of a sudden they show him in that little tub thing. Alright, so here we got the tutorial. Okay. So let's see, use your Witcher senses to find the key in the bedroom, to the bedroom door. Yeah. Yeah, that's how you get crabs. Alright, the mini-map on the upper right-hand corner of your display shows your current location. Alright. And I see the objectives. So what's your census? Oh, wait.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
The butt's really round. Alright. Oh, there's the key. Nice. Oh, yeah, some other things, though. We got here.
Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Fingering, eh? Alright. Hey, what's that? Oh, just to put it out. Oh, we can talk to her. Let's see if he could get what he wants. What he really wants.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive. Not to mention unreasonable.
Oh, here we go.
I missed you. A lot.
And I missed you. But we'll have plenty of time to make up for that. Go and train with her. Then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
We've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Oh, was it?
Not now. Ciri awaits.
That sucks. Denied. Yeah, this game is rated M. It is rated M. It's rated AO. No, if it was rated AO, then adults only, then we would have been able to do some other things with her. I don't know, Mario Power. Not sure, man. Wait, I can't run yet or something? Guess I can only walk. You cannot do that now. Alright. Guess not.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. She prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. Better taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her, or we've spoiled her. We spoiled her.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that, if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike! Circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Apologies not enough. I'll pick better not.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Yes.
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
You to the bottom.
I guess she's
maybe if you fall.
Yeah, she's a child. I don't think she's a little person, as you say. All right, let's go. Too badass for a kid. Oh, gotta use that. All right.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Ooh. Falling from great height can lead to injury or even...
Ciri, cut it out.
Wait. Gotta keep an eye... Oh, there's a ladder here. Gotta keep an eye out for that. Hey, what's up, XG? Yeah, I heard this game is pretty long. It's a pretty long game. And you think this game has cutscenes? Wait till I play Metal Gear Solid. That's gonna have a ton of cutscenes. Probably even longer than... these cutscenes here. Leaping.
Should I turn back and help you?
There we go. Thought it was gonna be delayed, like the jump was gonna be delayed. I was gonna end up jumping at the wrong time.
First. Na, 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 na.
I can't go down any faster. I wanna beat her. Oh, what the hell? That was a lot of damage.
Hey. Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Oh. I could have said you did the exercise while Vesemir was asleep. Always out of this. Let's go with this one.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Yeah, let's start with the fundamentals.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Yeah, it's my first Witcher game, so yeah, I want to learn how to play this.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
Combat, alright. Wait, one steel sword for fighting humans and non-humans, the other silver for slaying. There's two swords? Witches have also mastered a simple form of combat magic. These signs are not as powerful as the spells wielded by mages, but they can be cast very quickly with simple one-handed gestures, making them quite useful in the heat of combat. Witchers are also adept in basic alchemy. They can brew powerful potions, blade oils, and bombs, which can give them a keen advantage when fighting stronger or faster foes. Alright. Oh. Draw my sword. Okay, press R3 to select or deselect a target. When you have a target selected, all your attacks will be directed towards it. Okay. Let's do it.
Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3. Strong strikes now.
Strong strike. Give it all you
got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Take that.
The hell is he talking to me?
Young
lady.
Position, Ciri. Footwork.
Oh.
Remember.
All right, to dodge. Okay. Oh. Wait, was I supposed to dodge there? Oh, I gotta roll now.
Who's next?
All right.
Training Ciri tomorrow.
Harry. Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword, its angle.
How am I supposed to parry? I'm like a stupid dummy.
Oh, I gotta get one more parry.
Now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Oh, counter-attack. Oh, okay.
Maybe a storm's coming.
Die!
Oh, I just gotta press that button at the right time. Come on.
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches signs. Let's start with Quen.
Activate the Quen sign? Select the Quen sign.
Come on!
Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the witch. Now watch carefully to see why.
Oh, it protects you against damage and certain critical effects.
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly.
Igni. Deals fire damage?
See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now.
That's cool.
Ard, Geralt. Come on.
All right, now what? The Ard? Ard sign? Telekinetic blast.
See that, Ciri? Ard will knock anyone or anything. Time for Axie. Damn it.
X.
I hate this feeling.
Influences opponents' minds.
X-y can really muddle your mind.
What now? Hey, gamer. 4th of July was great, man. How was yours? Oh. Okay, now which one are we doing? Erden? A magic trap.
See this, Siri? Couldn't move my...
Slows him down?
I'm too old for this shit.
Throw a bomb.
What the hell?
Don't worry, Siri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Now we're getting bombs? Step back and throw a bomb. Okay. I think I kind of got the gist of it. Hold R1 and aim at one of the highlighted training posts. Okay. Throw it at that one then, I guess. That was way too high. There we go. Okay, the combat tutorial is now over. Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and edit.
Fine. Enough. Continue training at will.
Ah, what the hell? I said ended.
Whoa, you really showed him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Siri? Make sure to find every last blade for you. What the?
What the hell was that?
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Siri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger. But none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Siri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Let's try this one. Oh, wait. Nah, Olympic time to go.
be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private, stuffed unicorn. We used it in as a bed once. The hell?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. Certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Time to fight. Okay, so, I'm assuming... Yeah, the Silver Sword. Okay, so I guess that's the one that we need for these guys. Better watch out. I'm sure these guys attack. Let me help out my friend here. Oh, crap. This douchebag. Oh! Nice. I think I got a critical hit there. Oh, crap. Oh, there we go. Adrenaline points. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities you can acquire allow you to perform special attacks that require and consume adrenaline points. Your adrenaline points slowly decline when you are not engaged in combat. Oh, we already had two of them.
Of course, when armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Oh, okay. I was wondering, how do I regenerate my health? So. You can regenerate it by eating or drinking or by meditating for at least 1 hour. The hell? Meditating for an hour? Wait, while playing on the blood and broken bones and Death March difficulty, meditation does not regenerate. Oh, okay, well, I guess I don't have to worry about that. Food and drinks are placed in your consumable slots for quick use in combat. Press up or down to consume them and regenerate vitality. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. I don't think that was enough. I need some more bread. Hey, Lisa and Corey, what's up, guys? Yeah, you missed about almost 30 minutes of cutscenes.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Oh, I already got on the horse. Wait, what is all this on the ground? Hold on a second.
Because you can brew potions from their blood.
Get off. Get off. There you go. There's like an X over here. Oh! Oh! Okay, maybe I should look around. There's like these little leaves here too. Ingredients? Hold on, let me get these over here. I guess, yeah, the X's are the one with the ghouls, I guess.
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did you know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Yeah, there's a lot more things showing up. All right, I'm gonna get on the horse and go wherever we need to go next.
Come on now.
Hey-ya!
Ah, there we go.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edmund are more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Oh. I guess that's as far as we go.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
I thought we were actually gonna fight that thing. You don't owe us a thing. We could use a few crowns. He doesn't owe us anything.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
That poor horse. Man, what's going on with this game and horses? Like, that's the second horse that we've seen get owned. Like, in the opening cutscene, we saw a horse get beheaded. Wasn't expecting that. All right, because we'll follow this guy again. Wait, what? When on a road, hold X without steering to automatically follow its path? Really? Oh.
So,
look at that.
A griffin this close to the village. Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Okay, so I gotta look for those notice boards for contracts, work for witchers, and local happenings. Alright, I don't see anything on the mini-map. Well, I don't see that icon, I mean. What the hell? Oh, whoa. Gotta go over here.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard.
Slower.
Thank you.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaverlost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Options marked with money bag. We'll open up the shop panel. Okay. Let's see what she has.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Yeah, those guys were pretty rude. Oh yeah, this game does look nice. Does look very nice. Okay, press X to make a purchase. Press circle to close the shop panel. Alright. What is this? Swap with a card on the battlefield to return it to your hand. What is this for? Like some kind of card game? How much is this? Oh! It's 50, okay. I don't know if I want to buy some of that right now. Let's see. Redanian Herbal. Buy some chicken. Yeah! 126? Ugh. Damn. That's some expensive chicken. Screw it. Might be worth it. Alright, I think I'm just going to buy that. Let me see this. There's a contract on the griffin.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Oh, that sucks. All right, let's just look for the woman, I guess.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Let's see. Dialogue options marked with that. We'll end the conversation. Oh, okay. Yeah. Should I... Nah.
Thanks. For everything.
Yeah, KFC is better.
Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
You here? Black One's been out measuring.
You've got a new Gwent card? You want to examine it, open up the game menu and go to the Gwent.
Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines?
Oh, it must have been that card I bought.
Parcel out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
Alright, let's talk to these guys here then. See what happens here.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Options marked will make use of the Axie sign. This sign influences people's minds, causing them to act according to your will. Let's give it a shot. Let's see what happens.
Raven, a woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
I don't know. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Hey, Pinkie Pie, not much, man. Just a bunch of cutscenes, pretty much. There hasn't been much action yet. Alright, hola, Luis Mario.
Once more, there
that's,
are
that's the same lady. Yeah, that's the same lady we just talked to. Let's talk
teams.
To these guys here.
Similar to clubs and... What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? Yeah, what does he mean about that?
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Okay. Why is he here?
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Yeah, go back to your books while you still can, or write about the war, what it's really like. Go with that.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the Academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down.
Riddler 2.0? You better not be. Okay, so we already asked them that. What about this?
War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. But it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Okay, I guess that's it. He didn't have much info.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Oh, there is a card game. Ugh. Do I have to do this? I mean, there's a no thanks option. Damn. Alright, let's give it a shot.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Do something different other than cutscenes. Okay, welcome to Gwent. Gwent is an ancient dwarven card game that simulates the clash of two armies in battle. The players are generals and their cards are their forces. I will go first. Let's see, to begin you draw 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards. Really? Unit card strength. This is a unit card. The number on the upper left corner indicates its strength. When placed on the battlefield, this value is added to the total strength of the player placed. So one. This is the unit's combat row icon. This icon indicates the row on the battlefield where the card can be played. Close combat, range combat, and siege combat. Okay. Some unit cards have special abilities. This Cadwini, whatever that says, Siege Expert's special ability is called Morale Boost, which grants plus one strength to all the units in the same row. Weather cards are a type of special card. Weather card. They reduce the strength of all cards in a given of a given type on the battlefield, including your own. Okay, at the start of each game, you can select two cards, discard, and redraw, but let's skip that for now. Yeah, let's play. Let's get some chicken here. He's a nerd, you will lose. Aw, man. Okay, that's the opponent, and the bottom part is my side. During each turn, a player may place one card on the battlefield or pass. Each deck has a leader. The leader grants you a special ability which can be used once during a battle. Trigger the special ability at any point by pressing square. Oh, man. Alright, press X to select a card from your hand. Press X to place it on the battlefield. Okay. We're finally going? Okay, here we go. I guess we'll start with the close combat, I guess. Put that one up there. The number on your left by your icon shows the current total strength of your units. The number on the right shows the total strength for that row. Both values are updated when a card is played. At the end of the round, the player with the highest total strength wins. That's all there is to it. During your turn, you can pass by holding down triangle. Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards during that round. Your opponent can continue playing cards until he or she passes as well. You should pass when you are confident you can win with the units you already have in play. Or let your opponent win and save your cards for the next round. So yeah, we actually can't get any more cards in the next round either. Okay, a round ends when both players have passed. The players then compare the total strength of their units to determine the winner. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a long one. What the hell was that? Oh. Let me see. Yeah, let me put one back here as well, I guess. That's a six. Alright, I'll put one in the range, so. Yeah, let's put a six there. So far, we're winning. We got 17. He put another one in range. Yeah, let's put this five there. So many rules, right? Okay. Oh, I only have a one? Damn. Well, I mean, there's a five there already in the close combat, I guess. Alright. Put that one there. So, wait, how many cards does he have left? Yeah, let me put this one here. Nice. Your opponent has passed. So, is he out of cards? Is that what I'm looking at? Oh, wait, he has four. Oh, okay, I'm gonna... Let me pass, just in case. I think he has four. The player who loses a round also loses a life gem. Okay, so he has one more, so there's one more round if I can beat him. Is this like Yu-Gi-Oh? I've never played Yu-Gi-Oh. So, my turn? Oh, damn, this is all I have left. Uh-oh. Wait, can I get more cards? I can't. Oh, crap. Well, I guess I'll pass? I don't know. I don't really have any more attack cards. Ah, crap. Oh, great. He's gonna... What the hell? So... I'm out of cards. I'm out of the, yeah, this is all I have is just weather cards. What about the leader ability? Pick an impenetrable fog card from your deck and play it instantly. I know that's gonna help much. So I'm assuming he's out of cards then, right? My opponent went around? What? Ah, screw this game. I hope we don't have to play that. Like, I hope that's not mandatory. Acquire more powerful cards by completing certain quests. Oh yeah, I did purchase one on accident.
Well, it's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Yeah, I really hope that's not mandatory to do. Okay, so let's see, there's somebody else here.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Yeah, I'll have a drink.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yen?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Let's ask him who he is.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gone to Rodim, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your damn business.
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
You know, I was thinking about this. I was thinking I should have probably used, like, more weather cards in that little card game. I probably would have had a chance to win if I would have kept my attack cards, you know, not use them right away. So, wait. How do we bring up the map? Oh, okay. So I guess we can go now? It was showing, like, some indication somewhere. Damn, I don't know where it was exactly. Oh, here we go. Okay, I guess we can go now. Yeah, we already talked to these two, I think. And then there's that guy over there. Wait. See if he has anything to say.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Hey, what's up, Paul? Been on a path for half a year now.
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Ah, okay, that was a waste of time.
See you later, Vesemir.
All right. Okay, I guess we'll go to that that marker on the map then. Uh-oh. There's a couple guys waiting out there.
Done drinking?
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Why these guys gotta be hating? Three against one. My, you're brave.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Damn. Oh, crap! Wasn't ready. That was fast. Am I gonna fight the- oh, yep. Gotta fight these two now. Damn, I got a parry! Counterattack! Oh!
Come on.
Come on, this guy's almost knocked out, I guess. Oh, screw that, I'm not gonna flee. I'm gonna whoop his ass. After that, I'm gonna take some bread. Stupid bastards. Tell me to fuck off. Are you game save? Or your game state will be automatically saved when you... Oh, okay. Alright. It's good to know. We should jack their money. Okay, I need to take some bread here because I kind of got my ass whooped there. That was mostly going to be a cutscene. Alright, so we gotta go this way? Oh, okay, now it changed. So we go this way then. Oh, there's one of those boards here. Okay. Nah, I'll save that for later. I'm gonna go over to the objective marker. Yeah, I kind of wanted to check out that board to see if there's any contracts or whatever that I need. I want to try those out. Hey, check it out, it's Bambi. I don't think that was a deer though. Oh, wait. Okay, I guess we can keep going this way.
Hey, yeah. Giddy up.
What's the horse's name? Roach? I think it's called Roach. Yeah, I don't think you can rename it. Call it Epona. Guarded treasure. Oh. Wait. There's some treasure right here. Get off the horse. Oh my god, there's what, four wolves it looks like? Which one was the one for... I think this is the one I have to use. This is the sword, I mean. Oh, it automatically takes it out, okay. Oh my god. That was a bad idea. Oh crap. Maybe I'm not at a high enough level yet. A ward? Oh shit! Take the bread. Take the roasted chicken leg. God. That's right, critical damage. I'm gonna take one more. Oh, that's not doing much against the warg. Alright, there we go. Jeez. Alright. Alchemy paste. Oh, nice. There's a lot of things. Oh! Whoops. Let's see what that had. Okay, so I guess that was pretty much it. What did the warg have? Wolf's liver. Hopefully that's something we could eat to regain our health. Alright, Roach, let's go.
Run, Roach.
Yeah, there's so many cutscenes in this game. Kinda forgot how to battle. Yeah, I know about the blocking. I know about the parrying and all that. Yeah, but we haven't really been doing that many battles in this. It's mostly been like a bunch of cutscenes. Alright, let me get out.
We have much work.
Oh, some ingredients. Oh, there's some ingredients right
military
there.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Oh, the signs. Yeah, I forgot about those. I should have used those in that battle. Ooh, got work for me.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing. To the tower. Go.
Oh, I'm a bastard. Can we go? Okay.
There's
a lot of things here. A lot of ingredients.
That is what you lack.
Well, I'm not going to pick all of them up, though. Yeah, let me head to that objective marker now.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men. A hunter. Found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Nizlov. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait, a specific herb, buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Okay.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sind Jagden.
If your current quest has more than one objective, you can choose which objective is tracked by pressing R3. Oh. Okay. Let me take a look at the map. What's closest? It's like somewhere over here, I think. Oh, here we go. There's one. Where's he? Oh. Okay, yeah, I guess we'll do this one first then. So, ask the herbalist about buckthorn. Not buckhorn. There we go. Alright. Cool. Craftsmen can craft a variety of items for you for a small fee, of course. Oh! Forge weapons, armors make armor. Okay. Yeah, let me check it out real quick.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk here, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters? They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Ooh, let's craft something.
Like you to craft something for me.
I want to stream for like about, about another hour and a half, I guess? Let's see, on the left side of the screen is a list of crafting items, crafting diagrams in your possession. Okay. On the right side of the screen is a detailed description of the currently selected item. The center screen shows the components needed to create this item. Creating items, craftsmen need E2. To have them craft an item, you must pay them for their services. If you have enough coin, press X to craft the item. Why do they all say craftsman's level is too low? I don't think I'll be able to do this. Some items can be dismantled in order to obtain new crafting components. To dismantle an item, go to a craftsman and use a dismantle panel. So, components missing. So I guess there's not much I can do. Junk? Nah, screw that. Save my money, I guess. Alright, let's see what he has.
Show me where you're peddling.
Oh. Well, look at that. I see some swords. Oh, nice, and we could compare it too. Do I want that? Nah, I think I'm gonna stick with the one that I have right now. Wait.
Show me where you're peddling.
Let me see if he has any, oh, he doesn't have any food. Thought he would. Alright.
So long.
Let's go ahead and head to the objective then. Oh, hell yes.
Heard of the Vlaeheim Brigade?
Your kind, sir.
Not human. Said it's silent
Oh, nice. Oh, it's only for 15 minutes, though. Okay. That's cool. All right. What the hell was that? Oh!
What? Come on, Enkazir!
What the hell? Where's the horse? Oh. Oh, nice. Fast travel. Okay, I was wondering about this. I was wondering if they're going to have something like this. But there's probably not going to be much. I mean, I've only... Wait. Is there one back here? Oh, there is. Oh, that's the only one, though. I'll still save some time, I guess. The battle with the animal will be tough? Ooh. Yeah, I bet it will be tough. I mean, I was having a hard time with all those wolves. Okay, cool. Merchant. It kind of goes like sliding a little bit when you run. Does this guy have anything?
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, it's him
People
again.
People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Oh, nice.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Please have some food. What the hell's that? Amateur's weapon repair kit? Oh, I thought these were potions that I could use. Oh, that's... Yeah, I guess I could buy some of this. Oh, damn, I don't have much money. Oh! Crap. Damn it. Because, yeah, I think the water actually regenerates your health as well, but I don't know if it's going to be, like, enough. Plus, I think I already have some water anyway.
Take care.
Yeah, let me go back in here and buy some food. I think this is the spot that I was in earlier. Yeah, here we go. Let's talk to Elsa here.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting under the...
Depends what you're up.
Let's see what I can afford here. So... What does that 0.0.3 or 0.03 mean? 63. Yeah, I can only afford one. Damn! Don't have enough to buy two. What about some cheese? Oh, that's only 5 seconds, though. And I can only buy one of that. Well, I guess I could buy some bread. Bread's still good, right? Oh, and it's already out. Oh, great. Now I got 40. Not enough coin. Whoops. What the hell did I just buy? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. I'm gonna get my ass whooped.
Farewell.
Oh, well, we still gotta do some other things before we fight the griffin anyway. Where's my horse at? I guess I'll take this one. Hopefully nobody will mind.
Giddy up.
Grant the horse. So yeah, there's like meditation that you can regain your health, but since I'm playing it on a higher difficulty, I can't use the meditation to regain my health. So take a little shortcut here. Oh, here we go. This is the place. Yeah, I remember it told me at the beginning of the game I could meditate to regain my health, but since I'm playing it on a harder difficulty, it won't regain my health.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Nilfgaard values one thing. Order. Griffin's disturbing that. It's gotta go.
Yes. First they'll tend to the monsters, then to the folk.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Okay, so find some buckhorn on the riverbed using your witcher senses. Yeah, let's do that first. So... Yeah, let me get my horse back. Well, that's not my horse. I took it from somebody. I don't know who.
Go, go.
Alright. Let's go! Wait, am I going the right way? Hold on a second. No, I am not. It's over here. Yeah, something my horse would have shown up as soon as I tried to call it, but it didn't. Hopefully it doesn't mean I didn't lose a
Take
brooch.
It easy.
Well. Let's talk to her. See what happens.
Lost your key, ma'am?
No. Not me key. Me pan. It's always sat there empty. This hurt. That is, till the night afore the battle, a man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. He was standing at me window, peering at the goings-on. He must have known me, 'cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan, for protection, see? But he just asks all polite, Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. But I sees you ain't listening. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. He's right baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart. So I gave it to him.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well, that he's lying there.
Yeah, let's help her out.
Never taken on a Pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case.
So... wait, the HUD store won't open. Use your Witcher senses by holding L2 to see if there's anything you can do. Oh. Okay, so to destroy objects, to open up a path, face them and cast the art sign. You can also try hacking at them with your sword, but note that not everything has been destroyed. It cannot be destroyed in this matter. Another option is to toss a grapeshot bomb at the object, but I don't think I have one. So I guess we'll do the art sign then. Telekinetic blast. And that was R2. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I can't use meditation, dude, because I'm playing it on I guess it's hard mode. I'm assuming it's hard mode that I picked. I didn't pick the hardest one. Wait, is orange the currency? Is that the currency in this game? Hopefully it is, because I do need some. Rotting flesh. Sure, that'll be good. What else do we got? Got a bag here. Alright.
A corpse. Explains the stench.
Oh! Didn't see that guy there. Phosphorus. Okay. Does he have anything on him?
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing. Nothing.
Alcoholist. Alright, what else we got? Oh, nice. Okay. Wait, why is it still showing...
cracked monocle.
Oh.
Interesting.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
A monocle? Hopefully they can wear that. Oh, there's the pan.
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
So wait, is this guy the,
pan, have you?
Did we actually... is this guy the main character from the other Witcher games as well? Or is it like different, different characters in every game? Like main characters, I mean.
Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have you?
It's still hard, though. I'm playing it on hard still, and I still... well, apparently I can't meditate to regain my health, so... that's gonna suck. Alright, so I guess that's pretty much it. Found her pan.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, son. For the Lord.
Oh, that's good, Joshua. That's good, man. Nice. Alright, we finally completed a quest. And we got 9 points. Also, oh, so this is the same guy from the first and second game? Okay. Yeah, I've never played a Witcher game before, so I wasn't sure. This is my first one. Maybe I should have gone with normal difficulty, since I haven't played any of the Witcher games yet. Okay, alright, so I guess this is what we want, right? There we go. Let me get some more just in case. I don't know if I need any more than that. Just in case. Let me just get a few more. I can't pick it up when I'm holding L2. Alright, I gotta hurry here. Come on, swim faster than this. You're a Witcher, dammit! Oh, I can't pick it up. Okay. Let me just get these last two and... Oh, another one showed up. Oh. Alright, that's enough. That's good enough. Let's get out of here. Alright, so now we have to ask the hunter where he found the bodies. We could just fast travel over there, can't we? Oh no, but we gotta go to a post, don't we? I don't know if I could do it from here. Oh, I can! Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay, I do. Damn it. Would've been nice. So yeah, I haven't had a chance to play the other games. Were they only on PC, or were they also on consoles as well? Come on, get on the horse. Get on the horse. There you go. Okay, now we'll go this way.
Let's go!
Oh, excuse me, sir.
Got a lump of bread today.
Oh, bread. Wait. Is he selling bread? Because I need bread. I need food.
Hey there.
Or is this kid just full of crap? What are you selling?
Me dad had a sword once,
you little
too.
Bastard. Thought you were selling bread.
Faster.
We'll eat myrtle grass during the hungry gap.
Nope. Here we are. Oh, they were on consoles as well? Oh, okay. I thought that was only like
a... Anyone home?
A PC
game. Must be out hunting.
Oh, great. Oh, okay. At least we got this. I need some bread, man. I'm not at full health, and I can't meditate. Oh, guess I gotta press X on it? Wait. Let me look at it. It's... There we go.
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
I don't know why, like, I pressed X and he just keeps, like, he keeps walking by himself. Wait, let me grab some of this. May come in handy. Maybe. Oh, I'm gonna get ambushed. It's gonna be a bunch of wolves. I'm gonna die. Oh, hopefully that's the guy. Oh yeah, that is him, Mislav.
You, Mislav?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Come on.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye, they've learned much from us. Why not cruelty, too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a Witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt. Guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Too late. Attacked another one.
Is he gonna come? Oh, there he is! There's Roach! Alright, so we didn't lose him. Kill the wild dogs. Uh-oh. Can I attack from my horse? me see. Let's see if I can.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, I can. Well, hopefully he won't be scared. Oh! This is a good idea! So far, I'm not even hitting him. Nah, I think I need to get off the horse. Yeah, let me get off. Oh, he's doing all the work. Jeez. He did most of the work. I barely did like that one. And yeah, those arrows that he was shooting were like one-hit kills against the wild dogs. Oh, let me loot these guys as well. Hey, what's up, Comaster? What's going on, man? Yeah, that didn't work out so well, getting on the horse and trying to attack the dogs. Too high up. I don't think I got hurt, though. I think the horse might have gotten hurt.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
Wait, I have a crossbow, or do I have to buy it first? I'm a freak too.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ah, ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
So wait, I have a crossbow? Must have missed
Griffin.
That part. See, inventory. Oh. Okay. Currently in your possession. To equip an item, select it and press X. Wait, what's with this? Range weapon? So, do I just not have it yet? Yeah, because this is all I have. I only have the sword. Quest items, other... Yeah, it says it's empty for the ranged weapon, so I guess I don't have it then. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing the DLC for Batman when it comes out, July 14th, I think? The Batgirl DLC? Definitely gonna be doing that one. Oh, whoops. I did not want to do that. Yeah, put that back on. So yeah, I guess I don't have it yet. Hey, what's up, Yadik APK?
Anything about it?
Oh, not oh, much. Nice. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Yeah, I was like, why do we need to call the horse for? I thought we had to get on the horse and fight the dogs, but I'm like, wait, that's way too high up. Am I even going to reach the dogs? And I don't know, maybe I could, but maybe I might have been doing it the wrong way. I'm not sure. I don't know, it seemed like it was too high up, though, to attack him. Oh, I get a crossbow in this mission? Oh, nice. So I don't have it yet, then. Wait, once we do this part, or until we finish it completely?
was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Give me a crossbow. Oh my god.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Crap. Hope we don't have to fight him yet.
Ground's black, saturated with blood.
Oh. Something's over there. If you sprint and get on the horse? Oh, you get it later on? Alright. Oh man, I don't know if I want to go that way.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians probably.
So where is it going? Is it going that way? Oh, it's gone. Oh. Here we go. Wait, can I actually run? Yeah, I can run. You gotta make a jump. And I didn't make the jump. Got some stuff here we could loot, though. Alright, can you get back up? Oh, and there's a little post here, too. Yeah, let me just activate it. I don't know if I just have to press X to activate it. Or if just by passing by, it'll... trigger it, I guess, or show it on the map. Oh! Too early. Yeah, I don't know if I was able to do that in, while I had the Witcher senses activated. There we go. Oh my god. I don't have that guy with me anymore. Going. It's shown on the map that it's going up there. Wait, what's that? What is that? Oh! Okay. Do I want to jump? I probably won't be... No, it's not that high anyway. Yeah, let me go for it. Oh crap, it's a beehive! Shit!
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least.
Yeah, I don't think I want to grab that. I don't know if it's safe. Ugh. Screw it. I'm not gonna go for it.
Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
What the hell?
Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
Determine age? The hell? Alright.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir.
Oh. An ability point? Okay. When you've gained a certain number of experience points, you advance to the next level. You get experience points for killing monsters and completing quests. Alright. Alright, you receive ability points every time you gain a level. Use these points. Using these points, you can acquire new abilities or improve the ones you already have. An ability's color indicates what branch it belongs to. Alright, use the left analog stick to select an ability, then develop it by pressing square. Fast attack, strong attack, defense. Probably could use that. Oh! Allows you to wield a light handheld crossbow. Battle trance, blows landed during combat generate adrenaline points. Each adrenaline point increases weapon damage by 10%. Can I do this one? Oh, well, let me. Oh, wait. Oh, there's different. Okay. So there's one for signs, one for alchemy, general. During the day, vitality regenerates it by an additional 10 points per second when not in combat. So wait, there's certain ones I can't acquire right now then? Oh! Wait a second. Okay, I see. What do I want to do, though? Wait, let me take a look at General again. Increases maximum vitality by 500. Yeah, detective mode, yeah. Pretty much. The Witcher sense. I don't know, what would be a good one to use? Adrenaline burst. Crossbow bolts, but I don't have the crossbow yet though. Mutagens? Let's see. Fast attack damage increased by 5%. Strong attack by 5%. Deflect arrows while parrying. I haven't had an issue with that yet. Time slowed by an additional 15% while aiming with the crossbow. Adrenaline points lost upon taking damage is lowered by 20%. I guess I'll go with something here. During the day. Let me go with that. And I guess I only have one right now since I've only leveled up once, so yeah. Oh, select an ability and then press X to select. Wait. Select an ability and then press X, then select an empty slot. Oh, so I gotta pick it and then put it in there? Okay. Gotcha. I guess that's it for now. Never underestimate your opponent. This is a rule at the core of the Witcher's Code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many a Witcher's life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. Okay, I know about the blacksmith. I haven't run into an armorer yet. You might want to complete some side quests before attacking. Yeah, I think I definitely have to do that. I don't think I'm ready for the griffin yet. I really don't think I'm ready for him. Alright, now we gotta talk to Vesemir? What happened to this guy? Ooh, check that. Wait, could there be some other things here as well? Take a look at this here. Oh, nice. Give me all the good stuff. What the hell is that?
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Place of power. The hell? What is this? Oh! Quen sign. So wait, I got an ability point? Oh, nice. I did. Sweet. Maybe I should use one for combat. Let me go with that one, I guess. And I gotta equip it. Wind sign intensity increased. Alright. Can I call the horse? There's Roach. That's weird, why does he, like, keep walking?
Yeah.
Whenever I try to mount him. Alright. Oh, whoa, 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 wait, wait. Yeah, a little path keeps changing on the map. Wait, do you guys know if the little posts for the fast travel, do they automatically mark themselves on the map, or do I have to go up to them and activate them? I'm not sure about that. I'm enjoying it so far. I mean, there hasn't been much action yet, but yeah, it seems pretty good so far. I haven't gotten into, like, a pretty big battle yet.
Slow now.
All right, hold on. There's something over here. I think this might be, like, another quest. Yeah, I should definitely do some side missions first.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Alright, thanks, Alex. I was wondering about that, man. Okay, use your witcher senses to look behind the forge for clues about the arsonist. So back here, then. Yeah, detective mode right here. There's something back here. What do we got? Wait, turn around.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard.
Let's check it out. Damn tree. Well, this is as fast as I go. Can't run any faster than this. Can I actually use the Witcher sense in the... on the horse? Oh, wait a second. Stopped right here.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Oh, probably wanted to cover his trail.
Serious? Now what? He went in the water, did he come out some other place? It's gotta be, oh! Here we go.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Oh, shit!
Come on.
What the hell? Oh my god! What is this? No, wait. What's the button for the... Oh, crap. What's the button for the thing? There we go. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Damn it. Get some chicken. Oh, and I can't use the sign anymore since I accidentally used it. Oh, but it's got a... Okay, it's filled up again. I could use it one more time. That's what? What the hell? Whoa! Cut his head off. Oh, that didn't parry. There we go. What the hell happened? Jesus. I wasn't expecting that. What the hell? Always be ready to fight. I guess so. Yeah, I thought I was just gonna look for somebody here, and all of a sudden these guys come out of nowhere. That was kinda close, actually. Okay, there's something here. What is this? It's not giving me the loot option. What is that? It's... looks like chicken, but... I can't do anything. Alright, I guess we'll, continue. Wait, does he automatically pull out the right sword that he needs? Yeah, because sometimes he... like, I have a certain sword out, and all of a sudden he takes out the other one automatically.
Tracks lead back to the village.
Wait, wasn't that the guy that... I saved earlier? Did he die? Yeah, I think he's dead. What the hell, man? Be careful near the water next time.
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climax. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, this boy.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds.
Look for someone with wounds dealt by drowners using your Witcher senses. Well, there's a boy here. I don't think he's wounded. Let me look around and jack some stuff if I can. Black magic doll. Alright. Take that. Whatever that's used for. Gotta do some voodoo in this game or what? Oh!
What happened to your mug?
Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
Yeah. He doesn't look too good.
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right? Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
No.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Try me or calm down and come with me. Let's calm down. I've got my ass whooped a bit right now.
Calm down. Now follow me.
Yes, master. I wonder if I would have gotten more points if I fought him, or whatever we were gonna do. Like a friggin' zombie right now.
I gotta apologize. Gotta go. Apologize.
Wait, could there be... Yeah, let me look for some stuff around here before I go. Yeah, we got some water. I guess the water can regain our health back, right? little bit. Still better than nothing, I guess. So wait, this guy... we have to follow his drunk ass? Wait, what? Roach keeps walking so you can try to mount him from behind? Are you seriously... Do we seriously have to follow this guy all the way back? Can I, like, pick him up or something? Come on. Come on, drunkie. Well, it's not too far off, thankfully. Yeah, and there's a board here, too. I guess there's some contracts here, but I'll check it out after this. Can I use the force? Can I use the force to pick him up and just throw him to the house? Or that place, I mean, where I gotta go? Hey guys, I see a little bar right above my health. Is that like the XP bar? Is that what I'm looking at? Right above the health bar? There's like a little bar that's almost halfway filled up. I'm not sure if that's the XP bar there. Oh, thank God.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk, didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Villagers will love you now. Harsh punishment. crap. Well, let's go with harsh punishment.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place.
Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
And I managed to save some things from the fire.
Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it.
You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
There we go. Oh, okay, I think that is probably my XP bar, I guess. Alright, let me see here. So...
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
My first time. Show me some of your wares.
Show me what you got.
Hey, Serenity? Yeah? Is that I'll be streaming The Witcher 3? Wait, what's this? Oh, I think I must have gotten this from somebody. Oh, this one has... this is the one I'm using, I think. This one has a plus 3% critical hit chance. Let me check out what he's got. Does he have chicken? Oh, it's got armor, but it doesn't look like it's going to help me much. A saddle. A horse equipped with a saddle won't tire as easily. And I can't afford it. It's 186, and I only have 62. Damn, I got to find a way to make a lot of money in this. Let's see. What about crafting?
I'd like you to forge something for me.
Too low... Missing some stuff. Oh, I got this. I got one out of one, but I need some wire, curd leather, and I need one more leather scrap. And 296 whatever that money's called. Wait, it says 32 down here, but on the right side it says 296. What is it? Do I have to pay him 32 for crafting it, and then I have to pay him 296 to buy it? Is that how it works? And how do we get the craftsman level high enough? Yeah, I'll have to figure that out. Alright.
So long.
Okay, let's see here. Let me go ahead and check out the board, since I didn't check it earlier. A new order. This Thursday, all peasants living nearby are invited to come listen to Captain Peter Sarg Wenlev? I don't know what that says. Speak on the subject of laws soon to be introduced in these lands by the writ of our most gracious sovereign. Another one of those names. Let's see. Wanted, outdoor relief, contract. Contract, brother missing, death to invaders. Let me see the contract. Good folk, I know there's a war on and every man's got trouble enough of his own. But perhaps there's one of you who could help a father in need. Y'all surely know the well in the ruined village and the devil that guards it. That sounds good. With a jealous fury, and if you don't know, well, come ask and I'll tell you about it. Whoever drives that monster away from the well will get a fat purse of full gold! Or full of gold! Ooh! Oh, I'm gonna go for it. Points of interest. There's much interest to be found in the world's dense forests and fog-clad swamps. Whenever you pursue a notice board, markers will appear on your mini-map to indicate potentially interesting places. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Oh man, hopefully this isn't too bad. Wait, I have 296? What is that 62 up there now? I thought that was the currency that I had. The 62 at the top. I gotta play more of this. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this one. Let's do this contract. What the hell? Oh, it's right here. I thought it was gonna be even further out. Get off the horse. Okay, let me see if there's anything I can loot. Yeah, why not? We expect payment. Hunting boots. Alright. Burnt bread. Alright, not much here. Wait, I'll talk to this guy in a second. Leather straps! That's what I needed for the armor.
Sleep, child. Sleep.
There we go.
Sleep will lend you strength.
Alright, let's talk to this guy. See what's up.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith. Or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master. If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Well, let's talk about my reward.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Haggling? Oh. If your counterparty accepts your offer, you made a deal. Oh. Oh no. Don't want to take the chance. Let's go. What the hell? Wait, why did it just go all the way back by itself? Let's try 23.
That settles it then.
Okay, yeah. I'm fine with that.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Yeah, it sounds like a banshee or something. Find the spirit that haunts the well. Oh, God. Well, I hope I'm at a good enough level to be able to do this. Let's say I want to try something. Stop following me, horse. Or, wait, let me just get in front of it to stop. Alright, let's see. Guess I could do this little jump here. So I guess I just run and then... Wait, I thought I just had to run. So I have to press X at the right time then? Wait, did I have to run up to it? Because I thought I could just, like, jump right away. Wait, why is it telling me to go? Okay, that's weird. Yeah, I'm looking at the minimap with the little dots, and I don't know, for some reason it was telling me to go back. Nice, another post.
The infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day.
Oh. Alright. Guess we gotta look around. Hey, we got some.
Grass around the well scorched.
A puffball. Alright.
Grass around the well scorched.
There's something over here.
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith.
A noon wraith? Noon wraith's in the bestiary. Oh, whoops. Bestiary... would it be glossary? Ah, here we go. Oh, there it is. That's what we're going to be fighting against. Yeah, it probably shows up during the day only. So it's vulnerable against moon dust, spectral, and Urden. However you pronounce that. Which one's Urden?
Something's tied the noon wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Wait, let me see. What's the... Oh, magic trap. Oh, okay, to slow it down. Alright. Keep that in mind if I do end up facing it right now. Whoop. Damn it, wrong button. Let's see. Guess we're looking for something in here. Alright, I got some platter. A bunch of platter. Get through. I'm not getting that indicator for the oh crap. For the telekinetic blast that we used earlier for that one place. Oh! Still do it. Alright. Guess there's probably nothing in here. I should try the other spots. check in here. I swear to God, it better not come from behind. Loot. Loot, damn it. Not much in here either. Alright, only one more spot to check. There's gotta be something in here. Oh, some red. Looks like just
a man.
Yeah.
Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood.
Follow the drag marks using your Witcher senses. Another black magic doll.
Journal. Might be useful.
Damn, I'm getting a lot of things now.
Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
Yeah, hold on a second. Just want to make sure I got everything in here. And it looks like we did.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
Yeah, it is pretty cool, Rookie, how you could do stuff like that, like the telekinesis and all that other stuff, the fire attacks. Something by the well.
Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
Oh, great. You better not break your legs. Oh. God damn it. I swear to God, you better not die. Look kind of high. Oh, God. Okay, good. All right, get out. What if there's something down there, though? Oh, wait a second. I should probably take a look. Because there is something. Ornate bracelet. That was it? Oh, now we gotta get out of here. Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
Okay, I thought me just searching for that puffball triggered that. Oh, what if there's some other things I can collect here? There's gotta be something else. Now how the hell do we get out of here? Yeah, let me get some more pup balls over here, just in case. Oh, I can get them from down here, too. Oh, I can't get out? Oh. Oh. Maybe I can do it from this side, or get close enough to pick it up, I guess. Oh, there we go. Oh, Hell yeah, right? Be careful because it might attack me. I thought it actually was going to in that little cutscene that just happened right now. But nah, nothing happened. Oh, wait a second. Something else down here. Come on, swim. Swim, damn you. Powdered pearl and alcoholist. Alright, yeah, let me get out of here. Yeah, I guess I better check over here now. There's gotta be something down here. Yep. It doesn't seem like he swims fast. Why does it keep stopping like that? There you go. Hold on, let me go up. See if there's anything at the top. If we can. Come on, surface higher. There you go. Oh, not much. So you gotta hold forward to swim. Yeah, you gotta hold the direction to keep swimming. That's why I wouldn't keep swimming. Yeah, he would stop if I let go of the analog stick. And it looks like we're out. Prepare to fight the Noon Wraith and light a fire near
the wall. Prepare for this fight. Brew some Wraith oil. Drink some potions.
Wait, how do I do that, though? Yeah, I don't think I've done that yet. Missing ingredients for all this stuff. Crafting. Oh, should I give it a shot? I guess I should just probably go for it and see what happens. Maybe I might beat it. Maybe. Maybe I won't. Oh, just in case, let me get that ability ready. I think, yeah, that's the one that we have to use. Let's see what happens. Yeah, it's daytime now, so it should probably be out. It says light a fire and destroy. Oh, thought I heard something. Let's see what happens.
And the bracelet. Igni.
Wait. Okay, damn it! There we go. Hopefully that'll be... Yes! Ugh. Oh, let me use another one. Okay, looks like I can't attack her when she's out of the thing. Good thing I read the little diary about her. A little note, I guess. Oh! It's gone. Crap. Oh! Damn it! Oh, and it went away. Yeah, you definitely can't attack her without that ability. Out of it right now. Herp. Alright, that wasn't too bad.
She's gone. For good.
Nice. Oh, look at all this stuff. Okay, well, that takes care of that. Now we have to go back and get our reward. Oh yeah, let me get the horse. Hey, you guys saw that big old tongue she had? Alright, let's get a move on. So yeah, she only shows up during the day, not at night though. Thankfully it was daytime by the time, went into the well. Alright, we're here. Get our reward here.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
What? Keep the coin for your daughter? Ah, God damn it. I heard this game has multiple endings. I want to try to get the best one. I don't know if this would help me get the best one or does it matter. Oh, crap. I do need the money as well, too. Damn it. Ah.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin from Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
Okay, we got some experience points, so that's good, I guess. And a new item. Was that worth it, guys? Take the money? Ah! Take the money! Everybody say, take the money! Or be nice, be nice, be nice. I don't know. I don't know if that mattered. Money, BD, take the... God damn it. Well, one person said, be nice, be nice, be nice. Yeah. Alright. Okay, guys. I think I'm going to end it here for today. There's something actually I have to do in a bit, so unfortunately I'm going to go ahead and end the stream today. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll be back again tomorrow. Hopefully a little bit earlier tomorrow, like maybe 3 o'clock. If not, then I'll start like around 4 p.m. Pacific time. So hopefully you guys can make it tomorrow. But alright everybody, thanks again for watching and I will see you guys later. Alright, take it easy everyone.